One of the things I like to do up here is sort of write like a little recap of the week.
The only thing more surreal than this NASA arranged chat with crew members floating by is that Needham native Sunita Williams, soon to be commander of the International Space Station, is a pen pal with a Needham kindergarten teacher at the school with the Williams name.
She emails every Sunday to her friends and family list, I guess.
I think I was on, you know, week 12 of writing a journal to send down to folks.
I've been able to spend some time with her family. I went down to two of her launch attempts.
The school community is over the moon. Sunny, the former Navy pilot, our local astronaut who couldn't return on the malfunctioning Boeing Starliner, is the face of resilience in the school hall. Her artifacts are in every corner of learning.
Love you guys. Go Needham Rockets.
She helps them understand the science of space and of space travel. But she also, you know, shares stories about her dog and about growing up in Needham.
We'll find a better place to park the car next time.
She's funny and, dare I say, down to earth.
Please remind your kids of the planet they live on and what an amazing place it is and how beautiful it is.
Needham students love her lessons.
It really is difficult for me to imagine people on Earth not getting along together. It's the one planet we have.
I really could have listened to her forever. She's on board there with seven other crew members. Houston is where she has home and work right now, but when she's in this area, she always visits the Cape. And you know what she said? She said, "Go Pats!" And she misses apple picking. She's hoping somebody can throw one of those New England apples on one of the crafts coming her way. And we wish her a safe return as scheduled in February. We're live in Needham. Rondella Richardson, WCBB, News Center 5.